you doing, kid? I said, what are you doing? Get your ass up. You're pathetic. You're abysmal. You look stupid. You look like a piece of trash. You look like a jackass. I see a jackass. This is a big fat jackass. What's the revolution? Stone Cold is interested in the revolution. What's it about? You got a pamphlet? You got a brochure? You got instructions? You got a sign-up sheet? What can I do to join the revolution? Can you revolution? 316? Since I just joined your little cult? You got a little thing? You got people signing to join the revolution? Can Stone Cold see it? We ain't even brought up the Pierce head, some bitch is already swifted. If you think Jace Harvest is the biggest piece of trash walking in dirt wrestling, give me a hell yeah! Hell yeah! But I'll tell you what, the Stone Cold ain't gonna sign the contract, but I got a special place for it that I'm gonna put it in your ass.
In a very wrestling ring. We hope you enjoyed our Canada Day Clash show. If you did, make sure you grab a flyer because we've got four huge events coming up in the next few months. Next one is August 12th at Ferris Lane Community Center. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Ferry Wrestling. Grab yourself a t-shirt. We are Ferry Wrestling. Thank you for being the best fans in the best city in the world. We're still in Barry, boss. Saturday, August 12th, Ferris Lane Community Center, Barry Wrestling. Don't you dare miss it!